timing, precision. What it takes to cut a cucumber which is delicately placed between the chin and the sternum of the student is timing, precision. The sword needs to quickly and delicately slice through the cucumber without dislodging it. To do this, you need to have your mind and body in complete control with chi flowing. This is purely done to demonstrate chi is key, which is every teacher's journey. Please do not attempt this as it is extremely dangerous. This is meditation in motion.